We're here tonight at the Columbia Springs Jubilee to take a stand to end the animal cruelty of the Big Lick Tennessee Walking Horse. It's been going on for far too long. Secretary Tom Vilsack, USDA, is about to eliminate the pads and chains.